Hello everyone, today we are testing the Super Hornet. Let's check out Toby. Fuel to the rear, actually quite good. Fuel to the top, very nice. Side, very good. Nothing to the ground. Front is a bit busy for my taste, but it's all right. Let's start with one missile. Shields 14. 1 size 2 missile. Shields down. Right air intakes and engine are red already. Okay. Let's check components. Oi, our size 2 Badger laser repeaters are already damaged. 48%. And thrusters 92%. Hornet ball turret 68%. Let's fire a few shots. Okay, they are still working. But they took quite a bit of damage already. We are at 90.46% health left. 1 size 3 missile now. A lot of ships are shutting down when hit by missiles and torpedoes in 3.16. Let's see what happens to the Super Hornet with 1 size 3 missile. Okay, shutting down too. Warden was shut down after being hit by 1 size 5 torpedo. Cladius after 1 size 2 missile. Saber after 1 size 3 missile. This is new in 3.16. And we lost guns on the turret. Usually this means your power plant is destroyed and we cannot restart. I'm using my key. Nothing. Let's use the mouse. Okay, where does the Super Hornet have its menu? Okay, I found that power off.
All systems offline.
Flight ready. Yeah, nothing. All systems online. I cannot move. I don't have guns. I cannot roll. Nothing. And I cannot restart. Power off.
All systems offline.
Flight ready. I guess the power plant is destroyed. Something is really, really wrong with 3.16. We are at 74.05. 2 size 3 missiles. And just for fun, 1 size 5 torpedo. The two memes explain why I do this, and I use missiles and torpedoes as my yardsticks. Super Hornet is done in 3.16. In my tests with ships in standard loadout and her alpha damage, she is roughly on the same level toughness wise as Gladius and Saber, not as tough as the Warden. And we have now another ship that is shutting down when hit by missiles and torpedoes. Spoiler, this isn't the only ship I tested more. This only happened with the Warden in 3.15, but now in 3.16 a lot more ships are affected. My guess is this happens because missiles, torpedoes and Boeing C-788 gun are doing area of effect ballistic damage, and this damages and destroys components, most likely power plant. Power plant was already at 15% when hit by 1 size 2 missile on the Gladius, and then it was completely destroyed. Yeah, cannot restart. I hope this is not intentional. I hope this is a bug with area of effect damage. And as always, pimp your ships. If you don't care about distortion damage, I suggest to get 2 palisades. If you care about distortion damage, get 2FR66 instead. Let's take a look at the patch comparison update of the Super Hornet from 2.6.3 until today. And she is now shutting down. This didn't happen in 3.15. Yeah, I don't have 3.15 data here. I did my test in 3.15, but I didn't have enough time to publish it. Would I go into battle in a Super Hornet in 3.16? In PvE, maybe. In PvP, no way. We have another medium fighter without a role. Why use a Super Hornet if you can just use a Gladius? That is much more agile, the much better ship in PvP right now for half the price. Legacy Fleet has a fantastic YouTube channel, Legacy Instructional Series, and they are doing ship comparison. Look how much the Super Hornet is outclassed by the Gladius when we are looking at agility. Yes, Super Hornet might have a bit more guns. Super Hornet might be a bit tougher, but this all doesn't matter if you just cannot keep up with a Gladius in a dogfight. Taking into consideration how much medium fighters like Super Hornet are outclassed by a light fighter like Gladius for half the price, I cannot even give an average rating for the Super Hornet. It's just not worth it at the moment. My rating for the Super Hornet in 3.16 is a 2 out of 10. You can find a link to my spreadsheet and a lot more useful guides at the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. This is very interesting. I noticed that the vehicles are exploding before the bomb does. Cyclone goes first, then Nova, and bomb doesn't really explode, it just vanishes. Hey, you're still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is kamoral_sc.